And the reason why the Protoss fire off a glow when they die is because it's their spirit leaving their body. The Protoss are very psychic beings, and pretty much their entire whole essence just kind of like shoots off. And then they can actually pull that back and put it into a body of a Dragoon or Stalker in StarCraft 2. Just because they're not really biological beings, they're like perfect mind and then Zerg are perfect body, so the perfect mind can be used and reused. Just because they're attached to their body isn't really, I don't know. But yeah, it's like their soul or their essence. They're hugely psionic essence. Just kind of like shoots off into space. But it can be like called back because they're so strong. Okay, now that I'm done talking, who's next? I think it is actually going to be, we had Ghosty versus Razzle. So it's going to be Corsica. Corsica. Pick him up. He is legitimately next on my list, so no complaining. Yeah, I've read the books. I know my lore. I also know why friggin' Ariel Hansen, the campaign, is a complete friggin' idiot. So, maybe we'll do that lesson after the next game. What is this, a best of nine? Tied 4-4? I'm not even watching IPL. Oh, man. Bring on the trivia. I know my lore. The Terrans are all criminals, by the way.